Santo y Padre.
Have you been watching One Strange Rock on National Geographic Planet channel?
No.
I highly recommend it.
Really?
Yes. I always say that if I had science teachers like Neil deGrasse Tyson, I would possibly be a scientist. I love it so much. But this is from the point of view of astronauts looking at Earth. And also Darren Aronofsky, who's this genius film director, produced it. So it just gives you a whole new vantage point of our one strange rock on which we live.
Oh, okay. That's interesting.
Yeah.
I love planets. I love to watch shows about the planets and Earth and how it came out.
And travel shows, too.
Mm-hmm.
So, but I kind of feel like, you know, since I've seen it on TV, I don't know if I really actually have to go to the place.
Oh, no. You have to.
Do the commercial.
I mean, the world's not flat. I mean, you can't swipe it or scroll it or pinch it like a computer.
But no. It's expensive to travel.
Yeah, but no. I mean, you have American Express. It's great.
What's your next line for real, though?
I mean, you've seen the Mediterranean, right? Haven't you?
Not in real life.
Okay, well, how about the dusk in San Francisco? I mean, have you ever seen the color of that?
Yes, yeah, I have seen that.
Okay, well, how do you know how warm it is in Brazil in February?
I don't know that.
Okay, or have you ever seen the beaches in Australia, how white the sand is?
No, I want to go.
Oh, then, yes, that's why you want to go see it.
What's your real line?
Look, it's a great, big, beautiful world out there. And the only car that's going to let you experience it is an American Express car.
The only car that's going to let you experience it?
Because a lot of places don't take like Visa and things,
oh.
I think. Yeah. So American Express, they take it everywhere in the world. You can use it anytime, anywhere.
What's the last one?
So you can bring your camera. And don't forget to bring your sunglasses, too. And come on, we can go see the world with the American Express.
Okay, so with the last line is you can bring your camera.
You can bring your camera and your sunglasses and go see the world with the American Express.
So just tell me that. Tristan needs to travel, but I need you to help me push me the final way, just with that last sentence. Maybe comfort me with it.
You can bring your camera, and bring your sunglasses, and come on, let's go see the world with American Express.
Okay, you're buying.
Thank you. No, thank you.